We have what sounds like a tragic accident in Otter Tail County. This in from the Otter Tail County Sheriff. On Thursday, shortly after 3 p.m., the sheriff's office responded to a welfare check in rural Battle Lake. A 14-year-old boy was found deceased in the yard at the location and was believed to have been attacked by the family dog. The dog, a Polish long-haired shepherd, was extremely aggressive. When the deputies arrived on the scene, and due to public safety as well as the request of the dog's owner, the dog was put down. The Otter Tail County Sheriff's Office, along with the coroner's office, are conducting an investigation into the incident. The investigation at this time is active, and the name of the victim will be released later today. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.